So moving on, similar to the Fender Treverb that we looked at earlier, the next pedal we're checking out blends that magic combination of tremolo and reverb, and that's the Strymon Flint. Now Strymon are renowned for their incredibly high quality effects pedals, and the Flint is no exception, offering a choice of three hypnotic pulsating tremolos based on circuits found on classic vintage valve amplifiers. These include a sonically complex 1961 harmonic tremolo, a very organic sounding 63 power tube trem, and then a harder sounding 1965 photocell trem, each with controls to adjust the speed and intensity of the effect. If you've ever played with either their Blue Sky or Big Sky pedals, you'll know that Strymon have some of the best sounding reverb algorithms around. And the Flint includes authentic recreations of a 60s spring reverb, a 70s plate, and an 80s hall style digital rack reverb. And these can be tweaked using the decay and tone controls. Plus, if you hold down both the bypass switches, the pedal enters secondary function mode, allowing for further tonal tweaking. These secondary controls include a plus or minus 3 dB boost or cut for each of the effects, a tap subdivision knob for if you've got an external tap tempo switch connected, and finally, you can also reorder the effects, putting the tremolo either pre or post the reverb. Other versatile pro features that we love about the Strymon Flint, besides its amazing sound quality, is the ability to toggle the tremolo and reverb effects individually. An expression or tap tempo input allows for more control and expressive possibilities over the effects. There's the option to use the pedal in a stereo rig, as that input is actually a TRS jack socket. And you can choose either true bypass switching or a high quality buffered analogue bypass mode to allow the reverb trails to fade away naturally even after you switch the effect off. One final thing to mention though, just like some of the previous pedals that we looked at today, all of this digital processing does require some serious juice. So even though Strymon do give you a power supply in the box, if you want to put the Flint on your pedal board, you're going to want to make sure that your power brick has got a spare 250 milliamp outlet. So even though it is one of the more expensive options that we're looking at today, if you're serious about your tone, the Strymon Flint is definitely worth trying out, and it easily makes it onto our list of best tremolo pedals.
Thank you.